with Tyus Jones of Apple Valley High School in Minnesota, and he's the best point guard in the class of 2014. And he just dropped 45 points, 7 assists, 7 steals, and 7 boards. Now, I mean, you're going into your third year of varsity play. Talk about your comfort on the floor.
You know, with it being my third year, I'm pretty experienced, I guess you could say, with it being, you know, on the varsity floor as a point guard. And, you know, every game, you know, I learn something new and, you know, just get more experience, you know, every time I step on the floor.
Yep. How was playing with Team USA last year?
It was a great experience. I was very blessed to be chosen for that Team USA team. And, you know, anytime you put on your USA jersey, it's an unbelievable feeling. And, you know, I'm just blessed. So it was a great feeling.
Yep. And when I watch you play, what comes to mind is not only a score, but a floor in general. So what do you feel you have to offer the colleges that are after
you? You know, just being able to see the floor. It's not always about, you know, putting the ball in the hoop. Just taking what the defense gives you and making a smart play.
All right. And I know it's early in the recruiting process, but name drop a few big schools after you right now.
I know I've gotten offers from Minnesota, Iowa, Iowa State, Michigan State, Ohio State, Baylor, Providence, Duke is now offering me, and Arizona.